Healthcare has a very high potential area where the consumer side of technology hasn't penetrated much. The consumer experience has been not been transformed enough, and there's a huge opportunity. And we also looked at markets abroad, particularly US, China, etc. And we understood that there's a lot of things that can be done. Just looking at the entire healthcare delivery chain, value chain, from a consumer point of view. And that's when we hit upon the idea, and when we, a little bit details when we went into it and talked to doctors, hospital owners, and consumers, etc. We understood that it's not a general marketplace of suppliers and demand that we can match, right?
So, what's your differentiation from someone who's sort of in the space, be it the likes of Practo and others? And also, in terms of reliability alone, while this is an online, cloud clinic of sorts, if someone sort of wants to meet the doctor, in times of emergency cases, is that option also open?
Our technology layer is not, for the lack of a better word, it's not a process administration kind of thing. It's not about appointment booking. It's not about those things at all. They are there, but when we realized also this is one of the hypotheses we had that when we go into health tech, we actually have to go into the right intersection of health and tech, right? And we have to
Yeah,
understand deeply
it's
the
blended
healthcare. So
well,
that's
yeah.
why the AI layer that we have, the care team layer as we call it, it understands the health science part of it. We built a foundation layer of it. Symptoms and conditions and different treatment plans, etc. And we are able to be much more, that's why efficient and effective for the doctor to use us.
In terms of last two questions, you closed your Series A round
Yes.
recently. In terms of where those investments will go, and you're present in Bangalore in terms of
Yeah.
network of hospital, is it about penetrating in other cities so
Yes.
the consumer or the patient also feels a sort of a touch point that
Yes.
the doctor is close by.
Yes.
Where will this funds really be
I
deployed?
think two areas. One is largely in building up the technology team. So we want to have a world-class technology team delivering deeply integrated healthcare experience from the product. The other thing is we will expand beyond Bangalore. Right now, the demand is coming from all over India. The providers are only from Bangalore. But